Secure the building.
Safety's on.
Hey, old man. Was Raul Menendez here today?
Sergeant Woods! Raul Menendez is the leader of Cortes Dia. And the most dangerous terrorist since Osama bin Laden. Time. Guy's a vegetable.
Back off!
All he said was, mi hermana. That's Spanish for sister. You boys better get your shit together. He's gonna attack.
If you have information about a threat to national security, you gotta tell us.
Turn the camera on. Your old man. He's doing okay in Alaska. Nothing showed up.
Dad, I'm scared. I need help.
You're 7 years old, David. Stop acting like a baby. David, wait!
Go back to the army, like you did when Mom died.
Lieutenant Colonel North, NSC. You already know Jason Hudson.
What are you doing here?
Yesterday, Sergeant Woods led a covert team to take out an arms smuggling ring in Angola. This morning, we lost contact.
So go get him, CIA. Why are you here?
Castro and the Russians are all over Angola. We can't go in. The CIA have buried the mission. Woods and his squad no longer exist.
We got whatever you need, Mason. Name it.
David can stay with Jenny, like before. She loves having him. He'll be fine.
Dad, you said you'd never go back to the army. You promised me.
It's Uncle Woods, son. He'd do it for me. Found where I was being held prisoner with a spy satellite. One of them KH-9s, this baby. Film cannons are 12 miles up. When a C-130 comes by, snags it at about 30,000 feet. This was not the digital age. This film had to be processed, analyzed, and delivered, all by hand. Our dog in a fight, this guy named Jonas Savimbi. This guy.
Bimbi, you gotta help!
The fire finished. Sometimes it's too late to save the man. Let's move out before we join them in death. The mortifier means the MPLA is ready for attack. If they want a fight, we give them a fight! Move out!
Information, you copy?
Go ahead, Hudson.
MPLA forces advancing on your position about one click north.
Hey, we know! Smimby's leading a countercharge. We're at Woods. We have confirmation on his location.
They've been moving him from one location to another. We expect Smimby's men to report back soon.
The motors have stopped!
I'll put them out!
Here they come! Here they come, my brothers! Fight, my brothers!
Nice work, Hudson. There's a couple of MG trucks targeting you.
I can't make another pass till you take out those MG trucks.
I'm doing them. MG trucks are down. You clear, Hudson?
Friend. There the MPLA! The MPLA is not yet defeated. That's a very dangerous rescue, my friend.
Where is he?
He's being held captive by a Nicaraguan gunrunner. A very dangerous man.
Where?
About 2 miles north. He's on a transport barge on the Tubango River. He may already be dead.
Let's go, Hudson!
MIA and a true old man thought I was dead. I got dead to him. The numbers, Reznov, he's stuck in his head. He had no idea it was real. Could he? Cracked Yanko. I sliced it. Open. Saved it. But he comes to first. Boom. Welcome to the Hanoi Hilton. 6 months later, they shipped me over to Da Nang. Place made the Hilton look good. Lost 17 of my group. By 72, it was just me. I was not gonna die. Swap!
Smimby's intel! Wood should be inside! Bring us alongside, Hudson!
The decks! gunboats!
Okay, Mason, we're clear. Open up the container! Give me a hand with this, Mason!
Woods, are you in there, brother?
Bodies are badly decomposed. These men have been dead for weeks. Woods.
Frank? Frank!
It's me. It's me, Mason.
We've probably attracted the attention of every MPLA foot soldier in the area.
We need to move. Come on, Woods, I've got you. I got you, brother.
Village ahead. The antenna means they've got a radio.
We can call Savimbi for emergency extraction.
Hold! Take cover behind that log.
Hold!
Take cover behind that log.
They're just kids.
O que que estão fazendo, idiota? Volta ao seu lugar. Saudados inimigos foram vistos na área. Você, que maneira é essa de segurar seu fuzil? Você se chama de saudado? Volta ao seu lugar. Continua chorando por sua mãe? Você quer ser criança ou quer ser homem? Mexe-se. Procura a área toda por eles.
Let's move.
Stay low. Keep your head down. Don't move. Let them pass.
I'm getting a gun!
Stay low. Keep your head down. Don't move. Let them pass. Okay, on my lead, we run for the wooden hut. Now. Don't move. More patrols passing by. On my go, we head for the grass. Stay close.
Movimento na abertura.
Hold position. They're right in front of us. Okay, we're clear. Move out of the grass. You'll be okay, Frank. I'm gonna radio for help.
I'll take care of Woods. Watch yourself up there. Try not to draw any more attention.
Okay, Frank. I'm gonna radio for help.
I'll take care of Woods. Watch yourself up there. Try not to draw any more attention.
Concern yourself with local politics. Prosta marionetka. Как ты? Дин. Как сказано.
You're a dead man unless you do exactly as I say. Tune the radio to...
You're going to kill me, see? El americano le está diciendo que no se mueva.
Shut up!
Él piensa que está en control, pero él no es.
I say shut up! Lower your weapon!
Los americanos no saben nada sobre la lealtad. Quizás nosotros deberíamos demostrar.
Negative, we're on our own. Head for the river! Cannon, Hudson, just keep moving!
Activision, closing in on us! We gotta buy some time! We have to move now! We can't stay here! We have to move! Use the Poacher's platform to snipe!
Get up high! Provide cover fire!
Thank you.